Hey gamers and gamettes, it's Orange Turtle here. Today we're going to be playing a game called Fallout New Vegas, a game about surviving in the wasteland after a nuclear apocalypse. It's very, very cool, and I'm sure you guys will like it. And if you guys haven't heard of it, it's very, very cool, and it's an interesting game because all the choices you make in this game actually matter. If you guys go to enjoy this video, can we try to hit 20 likes? That'd be absolutely amazing, guys. I know you can do it. And if you guys want to see more, be sure to comment down below any suggestions / tips for this series. I'm going to keep the episodes nice and short, so that way you don't need to have the best attention span to be able to watch them. Thank you all for watching, and let's get right into the video. Okie dokie, we're getting right into a new game, and I'm going to skip this cutscene, and I'll see you guys on the other side. Alright guys, so we're waking up right now. Basically, I'll explain the story. So essentially, we were shot by this guy, I forgot his name, but he's very important, and this game is basically about us trying to go catch up to him. So I'm going to answer all the questions that determine our personality, and yeah, let's get right into that. Alright, so now we have to choose our name. Our default name is Courier, and that's because that's our occupation in the game, so we were a courier, but we don't really do that anymore, because now we're going to become like a really badass killer now, so you know, it's going to be pretty epic. Obviously, you know my name's gonna be Orange Turtle, so, you know, let's pick that. So, essentially, guys, we're in a town called Good Springs, and this is Dr. Mitchell, I think his name is. Basically, he's gonna ask us a bunch of questions that we are able to determine our stats for later on in the game. So, it's gonna be very important that we answer these questions with the best strategy in mind. So, yeah, let's get right into customizing our character. Firstly, I am male. I am Caucasian. I'm not, but, like, it's not really, what I am is not on here, so, we'll choose this one, I guess. Let's randomize the character, see what we get. Actually, to be honest, that's not that bad. Let's change this, let's get rid of the hair a bit. Can't really do much about, oh, there's the hair, okay. Facial hair, we're gonna want to, I don't want facial hair. I'll just take the goatee. Alright, hair color, there we go, I want the ginger hair. Honestly, that just looks the best, not gonna lie. I look pretty freaking handsome. So we're gonna click done, and then we want this to be our final character, and, yeah. Would you look at that, guys? We're able to walk around now, and it's going absolutely amazing. I'm gliding around. It's pretty cool. So this is where we're going to first want to start stealing our first amount of items, because we don't get in any trouble for stealing from this guy. Just anything we can get our hands on is just generally something that we want to grab. Okay, guys, I have found a first aid box, and there's tons of stuff in here, like a stim pack. Those things are really helpful in this game. I'm not sure if you guys know this. It's, cram. Oh, no. No, no, no.
I am selling cram.
All right, guys, let's start the automatic tester thingamabob. All right, so we're going to want to go for a lot of strength this game, because basically we want to be very, very powerful. I want to be able to take a melee weapon and main that as my main weapon for this run. Maybe if the series does super well, we could do another run with like maybe guns or something like that. All right, cool. It's probably a very terrible idea. But that's the thing about this game. You get to play the game differently every single time. Oh my gosh, there I am. I can run around and jump around. It's super cool. Look at me jump. I'm leaping. All right. So I'm going to end this video here. You guys will probably see the next part whenever I'm done with this test. I'm not going to show this on camera. It's just because it's not interesting. And yeah, guys, thank you all for watching this video. And yeah, guys, subscribe for more Fallout New Vegas.